today I'm going to show you how to use bookmark.com to build your very own website in a matter of minutes. And that's going to be without writing a single line of code. You simply need to sign up for free and then answer 7 questions and end up with a tailored website. Welcome back to Tutorial Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. Today a tutorial on how to build your very own website in a matter of minutes with bookmark.com. You can find the link in the description below where it'll take you to bookmark.com, and when you do head over to their website, you're going to be met with this homepage here. To get started, we need to make an account that's totally free and without the need of a credit or a debit card. You can sign up with Facebook or even Google, or as I'm going to do, simply fill in your information. Once you have signed in, you're going to be met with this page here. You now simply need to click the green start button. This is where you're going to need to answer 7 simple questions, which will result in your website being tailored totally for you. The first question will ask you what niche or field of industry that you work in and that you want your website for. This will determine the kind of imagery and video content that's going to be tailored for you later. For me, I'm going with a design folio website. The next step is to add in the website's name, which is pretty straightforward enough. The third of the 7 steps is to determine if you want e-commerce on your website or not, which of course is dependent on if you want to sell products or if you're not going to sell products on your website. The next step checks to see if any of the following are existing websites made by you. Just click no and next if that doesn't apply to you right now. The fifth stage is where you need to upload a logo and fill in some contact information that's going to go on your website. By the way, you can edit much of this information later in the tutorial. The 6 out of 7 steps ask what kind of layout that you want to use for your website. And then finally, you will need to choose 2 images from the selection. Now, the images that you're going to see will be dependent on the type of website you chose in the first question. So as you can see, I have a lot of graphic design or design style images to pick from. These images will be used on the website and can be edited and changed later. The final step is going to determine the style of the website, and for me, I always like a minimal and clean kind of style, so that's what I'm going to choose. Now, all you have to do is wait for around 30 seconds and Bookmark is going to generate your website for you. After it's been generated, you have a wide range of customization, which I'm going to walk you through next. Once your website is ready, you're going to be asked if you want to attach an existing domain name if you have one, or you can even purchase one. However, you can do this later, so just cancel this box here. As you can see, the website is of really high standard, with a nice layout and even video backgrounds instead of static graphics. The widget that you see on the right hand side is a kind of checklist of things to go through for customizing your website, along with directions of where to click and navigate to find specific settings. Firstly, I would change the style of my website, so simply head over to Design, Style, and then change it from here. You can see how user-friendly the interface is here on Bookmark. Another very handy and essential aspect of customization is to change the style of text and fonts on your website. Bookmark allows you to choose from a wide selection of font pairs. Choose the font that you want to use, and then save the settings once selected. We can actually edit the text itself too, and I'm going to show you that later. Heading back to the widget on the far right, you can adjust and customize the website sections. And again, notice that the widget has directions for you to navigate around on the platform. I suggest that you follow this checklist one by one and adjust the customization on your website using the widget. Bookmark does offer a lot of scope towards customization in a very easy to use manner. Another very handy aspect for customization on your website is the fact that you can click and drag objects around the website. You simply hover your mouse over the Move tab and then click and drag. This allows you to have a lot of control over the style of your website, and it's an awesome feature. Also, next to the Move tab, you will find the Background tab, which allows you to choose the spot color from the far left and add a background color to specific objects on the website. More importantly, you can literally click and edit the text itself. Now this is super easy to do, and you not only can edit the wording, but also the style, the color, and much more. You can take your time to go over your bookmark website and customize it until you're happy with the outcome. Before we preview our website in real time, I want to show you how to change an image. As much as Bookmark has tailored the imagery to our niche or industry of work, we still might not be happy with the images selected. Click the Change Image button and then choose from a wide selection of images relating to your niche. It couldn't be easier to customize your site. And as you can see, the website looks very high end, and it would normally cost a fortune to design such a website. Lastly, we can preview the website and see how well it looks. Locate the preview button here and give it a click. We have three options to choose from. We have desktop, we have tablet, and also smartphone devices. I haven't finished customizing this website yet, but it still looks really awesome. So if you want to design your very own website in an easy to do manner and with no coding at all, just click the link in the description below and start making your website today. This has been Tom with Tutorial Graphics, and I hope you have a great day everybody. Until next time, design your future today. Peace.